This abandoned autopsy theater was once used to educate medical students. They would sit around the autopsy table to observe the dissection of humans. Now it sits and collects dust.